Axel.
Look, let's finish it. Woo! Downtown Chicago, on Michigan Ave, Polo, and we on some bullshit. I walk in the sex fit for the bad bitch, and we both of them ruthless. If I see an up in the spot, I look him in his face like you ain't gon' do shit. Saucin', Tulin', headshot, clueless.
They fell in love with the movement. I see an up and boom, bow. You get the money, it come with confusion. Don't try to teach me, nigga, I know what I'm doing. Five, saw me and started drooling. Big dope, goofin'. Snowflake, coolin'. Hey, I get the money and dip. I don't go to war. I'm fully equipped. Everywhere I go, I'm go with a bitch. Hey, I got a fast wit. Shot him showing that he passed grip. Don't say you're smoking on my nicks. Cause that be your last spliff. Hit it with me, he do mad hits. Turn my bitch into a bad bitch. Drop a soul and I got mad lit. All I did was give him ad libs. Hey, too rough, but not how to play. I did a show, that's how to stay. I make them bitches go out of their way.
If I see an up in the spot, I look him in his face like you ain't gon' do shit. Saucin', Tulin', headshot, clueless.
They fell in love with the movement. I see an up and boom.
Oh my god!
You get the money, it come with confusion. Don't try to teach me, nigga, I know what I'm doing. Finally, saw me and started drooling. Big dope, poofin', snowflake, coolin'.
I just took a jet from the rock in New York with the gang, and we on some woo shit. And we really outside my crew lit. We too deep, ain't nobody gon' do shit. If it's a problem, my young nigga shoot shit. Staking out like a date up at Roof Chris. In the field, we took more than a few whips. Michael Mary jeans full of blue strips. I might get frostbite, all this ice on me. Tell him stitch me a new wrist. I just dropped 10 racks up at Louis. I spill like a van on my new kicks. Make a head to throw up cause my crew sick. I can't fuck on that hoe cause I'm too rich.
Downtown Chicago, on Michigan Ave, Polo, and we on some bullshit. I walk in the sex fit for the bad bitch, and we both of them ruthless. If I see an up in the spot, I look him in his face like you ain't gon' do shit. Saucin', Tulin', headshot, clueless.
They fell in love with the movement. I see an up and boom, bow. You get the money, it come with confusion. Don't try to teach me, nigga, I know what I'm doing. Finally, saw me and started drooling.
Big dope,
snowflake, coolin'.
Hello guys, it's Serge here. Thanks for watching the montage. I'm now going to be showing you guys my settings and explaining through them. But before we get into that, if you guys could like and subscribe, that'd be really helpful. And if you could use my code in the item shop, that would also really help me out. Here are the settings. So I play with 125% brightness because, if you didn't know already, Fortnite added an update into this season's patch where it makes everything a lot darker. So you basically want to turn that up to counter that. I then have auto open doors on because it seems to help me get out of all of these situations. I have auto sort consumables to the right because it just helps so much, and when you're sorting out your inventory, especially with the controller inventory bug, it just makes everything a lot quicker. And then I have confirm edit on release because it can help me with my triple edits and things like that. People think there's a delay, but there's actually no delay, and it also means that you don't have to press an extra button. So my build and edit modes 2.7 and 2.6, it seems to make me edit and build really well. I have my edit a bit lower because obviously you want to be making sure that you get them correct every time, so you guys should probably have that one lower. It might be a bit too high for you guys, but I can control it really well, so if you guys want to turn it down just a bit, that would be fine. My look horizontal speed's 43 and so is my vertical, because when you're in linear, you want to have it exactly the same. I don't have a horizontal boost or a vertical boost because that just makes you mess up your shots, things like that. Makes you inconsistent. I don't have a turning boost ramp time either because that also does the same thing and it's just really bad. I have an instant boost while building because that's really good. My horizontal speed is 9 and so is my vertical. You guys should have them the same and have it on around 9%. It means that you can hit all of your AR tracking shots. I again don't have a boost with either because it means that you're going to be inconsistent and you're going to go too far ahead of the opponent you're trying to track. I don't have a boost ramp time either because that gives you like kind of input delay kind of thing. and I don't have look dampening time either, because it also gives you a bit of input today. And obviously I'm on linear, and you guys definitely want to have your aim assist strength on 100. My dead zones are 6-6, because I can, it means I can control that quite well, but you guys probably want to have it a bit higher, because my stick control might be better. But I get a little bit of stick drift, but you guys probably want to just have it anywhere from like 6 till 9 or 10. And then the lower, the more aim assist you get. So I'm on Builder Pro, but I just have a few custom binds. This edit button actually isn't Y, it's actually my paddle. So I edit with the bottom left paddle. My switch mode is left stick, which is actually left stick on the controller. It seems to help me, and it's just like really comfortable to hold. I place my marker with top on the D-pad, just because that's the only bind I have left. So you guys can use whatever you want really with that, it doesn't really matter. So I use the left on the D-pad, which is actually my top left paddle for crouching and repairing. And I also use right stick crouch, which means that I can spam crouch, which gives you more aim assist. This right D-pad is actually my top right paddle. It's just comfortable to hold. It means I don't have to take my thumb and all fingers off the controller, so it just means that I can play better. And I actually don't jump with down on the D-pad. I actually use a paddle, my bottom right paddle. It just means that I can hit my shots, because I don't have to take my thumb to jump with A off the controller at all. So then I can actually track properly with shotguns. I use X to pull out my inventory, just because it's just a random bind. It doesn't really matter. And I use B to reload and interact. I don't use A for anything, because I'm kind of waiting on a one button reset bind for controller. And then obviously I use map like that and right stick crouch. For my edit controls, I confirm with RB, but that doesn't really matter unless I'm resetting an edit, because I have confirm edit and release. And then I reset with LT, just because that's really comfortable to use. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys could like and subscribe, that'd be really appreciated. And I'll see you in a bit. I can't, because it's creative. Like, I just want to go for clips, man.
Feel you, Miss Lloyd.
And then his friends spectate me. So bad. I just triple dinked him. That's a clip.